tickets, a trip to Maui. You're going to have to take off from a few of those jobs.
You'll spend 5 nights at the Ka'ana Pali Beach Hotel in Hawaii. Bask in the tropical sunshine, watch the nightly hula show, and enjoy a mouth-watering dinner at the Tiki Terrace restaurant. Plus, we're including a spacious woven tote bag, a colorful clutch, and a fedora sun hat. Daily breakfast and round-trip airfare are included in this deal worth $7,022.
Chris, did you enjoy your trip? You know, maybe I'm going to regret this, but I've never, you know...
You want to wear it, don't you?
I think I want to try it on. I want to see what it'd be like. Oh, man. Okay.
Just so you know, it's fresh, so it's slimy a little.
She's not playing. This is really...
You can't set it up that you're going to wear it and then not wear it, though.
Well, I just want to see what it feels like.
Yeah.
My world came crashing down.
Come on, kids.
But I was not ready to give up.
After testing for high levels of PD-L1, I started on Keytruda.
In a clinical study, Keytruda offered patients a longer life than chemotherapy, and it's an immunotherapy that can be your first treatment. Keytruda is for adults with non-small cell lung cancer that has spread, who test positive for PD-L1, and whose tumors do not have an abnormal EGFR or ALK gene. Keytruda can cause your immune system to attack normal organs and tissues in your body and affect how they work, and may be serious and lead to death. See your doctor right away if you experience new or worsening cough, chest pain, shortness of breath, diarrhea, severe stomach pain or tenderness, nausea or vomiting, rapid heartbeat, increased hunger or thirst, constipation, dizziness or fainting, changes in urine, changes in eyesight, muscle pain or weakness, joint pain, rash, itching or flushing. As this may keep these problems from becoming more serious. These are not all the possible side effects of Keytruda. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions, including immune system problems, or if you've had an organ transplant, or lung, breathing, or liver problems.
I used to take the small things for granted. I don't anymore.
Living longer is possible. It's true. Keytruda for Merck. Ask your doctor about Keytruda, with more FDA-approved uses for advanced lung cancer than any other immunotherapy.
Tonight on Thanksgiving,
there's a new Jerry Seinfeld.